last piece of this bison top round cut into jerky. And then once I get all of this added to my stash, we're gonna get it added to the table. And then I'm left with one piece that's sitting on the saw, and that's a bison Thor's hammer. So get this finished. There's our pile of bison jerky. We'll get that added to the table. Now let's cut a bison Thor's hammer.